Well, let's find out. Commander Data.
Yes, Captain.
Mrs. Troy and I are having a very interesting discussion about various societies' ways of giving thanks. The Betazoids' use of the chime, for instance.
The use of the chime is quite unique, but not at all dissimilar to the Ulans of Maragerita VI, who use two large stones which are continuously struck together during the meal. Those at the dinner must eat until the stones are broken. Or the oligarchy at Actives IV, which requires a young...
Data, this is fascinating. Don't you agree, Mrs. Troy? Commander, if your duties permit, why don't you join us for dessert? I'm sure that Mrs. Troy would much appreciate the pleasure of your company.
What?
Indeed, sir. I'm on my way. Data out.
How could you possibly think I would want to share our special time together with that robot of yours?
Because of Data's wonderful after-dinner conversation. His anecdotes are the stuff of legends aboard this ship.
So, by using the square root of pi and multiplying it by 9 to the third power, I was able to accurately calculate the distance between the Omicron system and the Crab Nebula.
Oh. Fascinating, Data. Absolutely fascinating. I'm sure Mrs. Troy would love to hear the one about the anomalous chemical composition of brown dwarf stars.
Not really.
Yes, Captain. That is a particularly spellbinding subject. In most stars, the rare earth element europium is enriched relative to samarium and gadolinium.
That's so.
It is.